large and very strong Typhoon Kongrei, also known as Typhoon 21 in Japan, is intensifying while moving northward toward Okinawa Prefecture in the southwest on October 30th. On October 31st, the typhoon is expected to hit Taiwan with intense force, and there is a possibility that Okinawa's Sakishima Islands will also enter the storm zone. Afterward, it is expected to shift eastward and become an extratropical cyclone in the East China Sea by November 2nd. In Okinawa, strict caution is required for high waves and strong winds throughout November 1st. Additionally, in western and eastern Japan, a front is expected to intensify, potentially bringing heavy rainfall. Authorities are urging people to stay updated on further information.